Ladies and gentlemen, Oklahoma's very own Kristy Starling.